made an advancer. So this is an advancer project. Automatic door access control. The components I used here are, I used one RFID module, red LED, buzzer, green LED, jumper wires, breadboard, AC-90 servo, SP tuner, battery. Now let me show you the connections. The RFID module pins, all the pins are connected to the SP tuner digital output. This LEDs and buzzers connected to the breadboard. I respectively connected the positive and negative in each of the components using this breadboard. Now the servo, the signal pin of the servo is connected to the digital output 9 over here. The negative is connected to one of the ground pins. Positive is connected to 3.3 volt. And the battery should be connected to the SP tuner. Now let's see its workings. This is an RFID card. It contains a chip inside. So when I keep it here, this receiver senses this chip and sends a command to the SP tuner. Now let's see its working on. As I pick the card over here, the green LED glows up, and the servo pulls the door and it automatically closes. But actually here, due to this axle, it's not able to close here. So let's see the servo model now. The servo pulls the door. As you can see, the servo moves, but the door is not working properly. Now this is the ROM pack. Let's see what happens if someone presses enter. As you saw here, when someone tries to enter and an unauthorized person tries to enter, the red LED constantly blinks and the buzzer is also beeping so more loudly. The SP tuner here communicates to the laptop here using software serial communication. Now let's see that. See, it's as is authorized access. It's printed here as authorized access. Now, let's see if someone tries to enter the ROM key. As you can see, lines in the access denied. I have done this project because theft is occurring every day in India. It's increasing rapidly. So to secure all your homes, I done this project. So whenever you're not in your home and someone tries to enter your door without your permission, you can get all your notifications in your mobile. Thanks for watching.